just glory, it's destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all, just ain't specific enough. One son died, the spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots, we on the ground, the camera panned up. Keep running to the mountaintop, and we ran up. Rehearsal for the movie Selma. We sat around a table and Ambassador Andrew Young said to us, what are you willing to die for? Live for that. He said we of the civil rights movement were willing to die for freedom, justice, and equality. So we live for it each and every day. That night I went home knowing I had to do more. I'm imploring each and every one of you to know that we can do more. What are you willing to die for? Live for that. His power was the people. Enemy is lethal. A king became regal. Saw the face of Jim Crow under a raw ego. The biggest weapon is to stay peaceful. We sing. Our music is the cuts that we bleed through. Somewhere in the dream he had an epiphany. Now we right the wrongs in history. No one can win a war individually. It takes the wisdom of the elders. Young people's energy. Welcome to the story we call victory. The coming of the Lord. My eyes have seen the glory. It's ours, BK.
God be the glory.
Thank you.